Hey everyone, let's talk about one of the most interesting teasers in tech right now, the Honor robot phone. Yep, Honor is developing a smartphone with a robotic camera arm that literally pops out and moves like a tiny AI companion. During the launch of the Magic 8 series in China, Honor revealed a concept device that's part phone, part robot. The camera sits on a small mechanical arm that can extend, tilt, and track objects automatically. It's like having a built-in cameraman that never gets tired. It can follow scenes on its own, capture your environment, and even respond to commands. A step beyond what smart glass like the Meta Ray-Bans can do. In the teaser video, we see it helping pick outfits, film a skydive, soothe a crying baby with a peekaboo, and even track stars at night. Basically, it's a smartphone that wants to interact with you, not just sit in your pocket. It looks like something straight out of a movie. Think WALL-E or Johnny 5 from Short Circuit. Honor says it's part of the vision for a new era of human-machine coexistence. They want future phones to sense, adapt, and evolve autonomously. That might sound a bit like the Matrix, but the idea is to create a device that feels more like a helpful companion than a slab of glass and metal. We'll get the full reveal at Mobile World Congress 2026 in Barcelona. Until then, the robot phone remains one of the most intriguing signs of where AI and robotics are heading in consumer tech. If you want more updates on futuristic devices like this, hit like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more Tech Explained Simple. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, head over to Robot Philosophy website to join the waiting list or speak to the team directly about robotics. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.